Hello, Internet. I've been trying to get this to work for a very long time. So I really hope. Happy Halloween! I'm gonna try to play some guitar. Okay, it's a bass specifically. I have a bass. My bass. It is covered in stickers. Do not judge me. Alright. So, microphone's good. My guitar's not popped up yet. Fingers crossed. Hi, Zero. How's it going? Oh, there it is. Can you hear it? Zero, can you hear my bass? I think we might actually be good, guys. Do I just buy the creep song right now? I bought it on my Xbox, but I don't have any of my content. Developed a fever. Fever you can't sweat out? Well, that's not good. Do I still have... What is the song I'm thinking of? The problem is I paid for all of this content on my Xbox and I can't remember what I do and don't have on my PC. You know, I'm good at X Kids, so we'll just fucking start with that. So, I think the only issue is it's not gonna let me learn a song, so I have to play the stupid rated mode, which, like, makes it too fucking easy. It's gonna go on medium. First, I have to retune. Your volume is really low. Hi, Mike. How's it going? Just my strap. Literally, I'm hearing the vibrations through my headphones. Now, I dropped all of the backing audio off, so you're not going to hear any lyrics and stuff. I'm hoping if I do that, I won't get in trouble because it's literally just going to be me playing. No other audio. It's a little weird for me to play, but... Okay. Plus, I can't see the lyrics, so songs that I memorize, I'm just like, I don't know. Also, X-Kids sucks because there's literally nothing for, like, a good fucking minute. So we're all just gonna hang out here for a second. Yep. The joy is a bass. I do. You probably can't see because I'm too far away. And I titled the stream Vampire Playing Guitar, I'm just saying. I didn't want to put the wig on because I'm too fucking hot right now. Hey, look! I can do something. Point, I almost have a song memorized. Da 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 dyslexia. And then it's gonna go quiet again for a while. What about you, metronome versus? Yeah, I can't hold a fucking beat. Sorry, guys. I need to change my tab. Dude. Warning, pausing more than once for- oh shit, sorry. Sorry! Yeah, sorry no lyrics or background music, but this is probably the easiest way for me to not get in trouble, so I'm kind of gonna leave it there. New high score! Ah, cool, I got a split parallelogram. Alright. Drop D is gonna be a bitch. Do I have this? Yeah! I don't have to fucking retune, that's the best. Aw, oh, shit. It's a whole fucking intro, I don't get to play again. How's everybody doing? Everybody having a great Halloween? Get some candy. Gonna hang out here. Like, it sucks because I can't even just fucking sing the song because there's no lyrics or background music. And I don't know when the bass actually starts. I'm just gonna hang here for a little bit. Hey, Stego, what's going on, my dude? Dressed up as a king for Halloween yesterday, I was a vault dweller. That's awesome. This is a freestyle session. I remember, like, I was getting ready to fucking do, the System of a Down, but my stuff's actually here. It looks so slow. Did I put- I should have fucking put it on medium. Okay, I'm putting it on medium. I can't fucking- No! Medium! Thank you. Goddamn. Not much? Okay, got you. Alright, we're gonna sit through that again. I didn't realize it was gonna be so bad at easy. I'm literally just gonna start everything at medium because easy is so fucking dead. It's just the shitty part of this game mode is that if I fuck up too many times, I get the X's and then it's gonna fail me in the song. Which is why I don't want to do it on hard for anything. But I can't play the standard game mode for some reason. But at this point, I don't really care, because I've literally been fighting OBS to stream, pick up the audio and shit for this, literally since I started streaming, so yay. It's only been literally 2 years I've been trying to get this to work. It just randomly works today, I don't fucking know. Literally no idea. Although there was an update for Rocksmith, like, 2 weeks ago, so I don't know. Oh yeah, just a sustain note instead. Oh, we got a 12 over here. Ooh, it was a little early. So intense. Much intense. Thank you. I broke my streak, oops. Ring. And wait. I don't have an X yet. Man, these kind of sound depressing without any backtrack. Amazing performance. You burn in the kitchen. Why does it smell like burning? It's new skin unlocked. Here we go. Let's go ahead and put that shit on hard. Because I actually almost had this one memorized. Because it's really fucking easy in phase. It's the only part that never picks up on the guitar is the drop D. I didn't honestly think it was in a pickup D. Hey, look at all this purple. You know, this shit is literally just down here. Yep, we're gonna start fucking on here. Okay. I'm behind though. Much intense. I forgot about this part. Ooh! Me and three are the only one X. That's pretty good. Womp. That whole one section that's just fucking solid red. Oh, whoops! Oh, I got an achievement for finishing a song of the strike. What? Here, let's just fucking suffer some more. I'm gonna put this on medium, though. Keep going. Yay, East Standard, the best pickup in this fucking game. I gotta wait at the beginning again, don't I? Ugh. You can sort of hear it. Da, 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 da. Thank you. I'm back. Yeah, it really does not help me when I don't have lyrics. What's gonna take me? I forgot I can't fucking do the part. I'm gonna get kicked out. It's gonna fucking boot me so bad. Yeah, boot me, game, fucking boot me. This is what I knew was gonna be fun. This part's so bad. Yeah, just do it. Just boot me! Thank you. We got halfway through. Knights of Cydonia is fucking hard, man. I can probably do this one again. Ah, shit.
Thank you.
load too bad. Oh, that song is older than me, fuck. Sure. I don't think the bass is really fun on this, though. Or was it too difficult? Oh, I can't remember. It was either too easy or too difficult. I'm starting to think it was too difficult. Yeah, fuck it. We'll put on medium. Much as I love Paramore. I think that's the only Paramore song on this, though, which kind of sucks, because there's so many good Paramore songs. Oh yeah, it's also yellow and blue, and then I think there's some orange too. Oh, all up there. Oop. Better bass on it. Oh. Well, I've been playing it on and off for a long time, so Also, Rocksmith makes it really easy. Honestly, I can't even, like, read sheet music. Tabs or whatever. Fingers already starting to get a dent in it. Yeah, let's suffer some more. Oh my God. Get to Henry. Really, like, boring about the intro. A lot of silence getting for me. There we go. Thank you. Still see you on blue there. Silence. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Vodka91 for following. It wasn't midstream. It's just randomly today. I appreciate it. In case you watch my VOD. Look at all these skins for amps. I don't care. Have I unlocked any new songs yet? No. Did I pay for this? I did! Bought a whole one Lady Gaga song. I had all of them on my Xbox. Thank you. Finger is starting to hurt now. What do I got a note over here? No. I don't know why it's lighting up for me. I don't have anything to do. I'm gonna check settings real quick and see if I can get lyrics to pop up. I would like to do that again and actually sing to it, but like, I have no idea where the song is without actually hearing it. One second. Oh, I crashed Rocksmith. Chat. Hardest song on bass? What's that? I don't know. Nice of Cydonia is pretty rough. I dropped this background music so it's not pretty as bad. The Trooper? I don't know if I've actually played that. It's honestly, like, I bought a bunch of DLC. Like, I bought Linkin Park. I bought some My Chemical Romance, and then Lady Gaga, and then I had gotten, oh shit, I'd gotten Killswitch Engage too, and I literally just played all the songs that I bought and didn't touch anything else on my Xbox, so. I have Cherub Rock. I don't know how to do the hack though, bro. Alright, let's, yeah, for sure. Well, there's a hack. Psst, I didn't say anything. There's a hack if you have Cherub Rock where you can play any song that's available people have downloaded. Option. Visual settings. Subtitles. They currently have subtitles on. So I'm thinking that it's cutting lyrics. Did you? Okay. I think I cut lyrics because I dropped the audio all the way down. Gotta be.
I don't. Oh well, I'll fuck with this another time, but.
You know, you gonna pop back up?
Are you gonna crash on me? Alright, I'm gonna do one more and then I'm probably gonna call it a night because my finger is starting to actually hurt because it's the first time I've played guitar in a while.
Learn a song.
It sucks because, like, there's a song I really like and it's not on here. I don't think I paid for it, though. I'll come and dick around some more. Don't mind me. You play. I think there were a couple songs you get free through Uplay. Unless I set that shit off already. Okay, alright. I'll do that right after I check, because it's just, Misurulu, whatever? Nope. Oh, I overfeed them. They're probably fine. Is all rewards redeemed? Shit, sorry. Maybe I just need to unlock it in the game, which sucks because, as long as it's just, doing Guitarcade, I don't think it's gonna unlock the songs for me, so I'm gonna have to play by myself if the game's still gonna force me. Alright, you want me to play Trooper, you said? Where the hell is that? Oh, Iron Maiden, of course. That's why it's difficult, because it's fucking Iron Maiden. We'll just put on medium. Why not? Alright, yeah, this is my last one. Volume is really low. Your face. Oh, shit. Bitch, pick it up. It's E standard, pick it up. Hi, Clip Parrot. Need to stop in the middle of it. Oh, no, it's fine. This is the last one. I don't give a shit. I need the guitar to fucking cooperate with me first, though. Thank you. How's it going, Clippy? Oh, shit. Apparently, I feel like I'm being punished now. Failed. Yeah, it'd help if I was on the right fucking thing. Oh, shit.
shit. I tried. And back to yellow. Oh fuck! I hope I was on the right one. I did it again. Aw, look, we were so close. So close. I almost got it. Oh well. Ah, shit. Okay. That's okay. We got really close. We got really close. Yeah, no problem. I mean, that was literally the first time I ever played that. I don't think I played it at all before. So, but yeah. Well, if y'all like that and you like some more of that, like I said, right now I don't know how to alleviate the issue of it forcing me to just do Guitarcade score attack, but I would like to play Rocksmith on stream often. I don't know where I'm gonna fit it into my busy schedule, but I figured I'd just do it today because I got it to fucking work and I wasn't planning on streaming today and I just really wanted to fucking play guitar all day. I definitely need to get some songs on there that I like End of Heartache by Killswitch, because that's one of my favorite songs to play on here. So, but yeah, I am gonna go the fuck to bed. Let me see real quick if anybody else is streaming I can raid. Ah, my guitar. I also like to figure out how to get a lyrics on there, but I don't want to get in trouble. And no one else is actually really streaming right now. Weird. Few people are actually like doing things for Halloween. Ha, that's a joke. You need to get a... Okay, alright. I think Universe Guy can help me figure it out. It's just I couldn't fucking get this shit to work before, so I didn't even mess with it. Because what happened is 2 years ago, right when I started streaming, I was like, oh, Rocksmith is on the computer. I will just do that. It's easier to stream, because I tried to stream through my Xbox and there was too much of a delay for me to tolerate it. So, because, you know, I'm like listening to it through my headphones and I'm trying to play it and there's a visual audio delay and I can't keep up with it. So I was like, fuck it, I'm not streaming on Xbox. And then, yeah, so it came out on PC, and I was like, cool, I'll do it. And then I couldn't get it to fucking work. So I spent the $30 on the game for PC, bought one Lady Gaga song and Cherub Rock, and I couldn't get it to fucking work, so I pretty much just, like, stopped touching the damn game. But magically it works now. I don't know if it'll work next time I try to do this, but I got it to work. You guys can hear it. I can hear it. I took out all the stuff that'll get me in trouble. Literally just me playing at this point. But yeah. I'd like to do it again sometime. I don't know. I try to get some extra songs in there, go from there. But I'm going to go ahead and go to bed. I hope y'all have a great night and a happy Halloween. And I will catch you again hopefully tomorrow. Peace!